YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Halo 4. Where we last left off, we were gonna turn off the gravity well, so let's continue and get to the building. Oh crap. Yep, there's the other guy. There we go. Oh crap. Got him. Okay, that leaves these small fry guys. I know I wasted two rounds on him. Oh crap. Did not want to do that. Need to get higher up. Come on. Pretty little head. Thank you. Okay, he's gone. Oh crap, sniper. Got him. Man, missed the first time. Not good. There we go. Well, I'm about out of ammo. Okay, is there any leads? Oh, that's right, I don't have Promethean Vision on. Okay, the man's over there, right? Yes, it is. Okay, let's go back for ammo. Hopefully they have some more battle rifle ammo. I'm really hoping they do. Saying they're getting lag, but nope, it was loading. Oh, oh, oh. Aw. Dang, I thought I had that. Nope. Okay, I believe the VR ammo's up here. Here we go. Grab the last of that, and last of that. Not much. Crap. Okay, so continue. Take out the opponent. Okay. What happened to the Promethean Knight that I saw last part? Wonder what happened to him. Any baddies? Anyone? Oh, hi. Anyone? Oh, hello. Oh, sweet, checkpoint. Thank you very much. Man, the drone's going suicidal. And there's a beam rifle, sweet. I'll save that for when I need it. Save the beam rifles. Anyone else? Oh, crap. No, 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 no! Go, took out the that guy. Okay, switching to beam rifle. Okay, one more. Oh, there's a guy up above. Any more? Is that it? Oh, hello. Man, this sucks. The Covenant and the Prometheans working together. This really sucks. Oh, I'm out. Okay, where is my regular sniper rifle? Crap, where is it? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, there's another beam rifle. Hi. You did. Anyone else? Oh, hello. Okay, he's dead. I think that's it. Oh, I see a guy. Ah, he moved. Anyone? There he is. Got him. So if I don't get ambushed. Oh, hello. Crap. Now I'm used to the rifle. Oh crap. Hello. Crap. None from you. No thanks. I don't want any of what you're selling. Fuel rod cannon, huh? I'll save that. Dead. Oh, crap fell. Okay, let's take this. Come on, Promethean Knight. I'm over here, dude. Oh, crap. Not good. Not good at all. Okay, there they are. Okay, there's the other one. Crap. There you are. And he's turning around. Crap, jeez. There we go. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, he has the same gun I do. Perfect. Got him. One more. Ah, darn you. The thing is, I really want to be careful about this. Come on, die. Oh, great. Now I'm down to a few rounds. Ugh. Dang it. Well, hello. I'll take this. Okay, just I hope there's none of the, okay. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, there's a light rifle. Yay, me! There we go. Okay, so where to now, I wonder?
Cortana to infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure.
Oh, great.
Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity.
Oh, hey. Sentinels. Are they on my side? Is this the way? No? Is it this way? Yep, here we go. Oh crap, we're going
This elevator should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those Sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
Yeah, wanted.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. I do not like this. Yeah, melee. Checkpoint, yay. Where to go next? This way? Maybe Sentinels and the Forerunner AIs don't like each other? Eh, that's a possibility. Say it's this way? Yep, there we go. I just sure hope this is not a trap, because that's gonna really suck, and oh my god.
We've reached the coordinates. This looks like
there's
the place.
There's so many Sentinels. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, well, hopefully this works. Just hopefully it's not a trap.
Particle cannon network must use these arrays for targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire.
I don't like this.
Infinity, the guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity!
Cortana?
Something's in here.
Cortana. Cortana.
I don't know what to do. What'd you do, bastards, do with Cortana? Oh man, that's a long ways down. I don't like this. Not one bit. Wish I had Promethean Vision. Ugh. Be so much better than the jetpack right now. Okay. Hi there. Don't tell me this is like the part in Spartan Ops. Oh, hi there. What the heck? Oh crap. I got pulled into it. No!
Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner. Once known as the Librarian.
Well, what do you know?
My memories will retain to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk. The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon, you must not allow it.
The Librarian, huh?
Leaving.
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him to finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners. You.
What? Wait, what? That can't be, right? What, the Flood? Yeah.
Mankind spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression.
Well, crap, I can't pause it. Crap. Nope, can't pause
when
it that way.
The Didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia.
Sorry, I had to... skip it. Sorry. But I'm gonna pause the video here. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.